Hey, you know what? If there's one thing I learned about hanging around these NBA-type motherfuckers, it's that once they start going legit and start paying taxes, they get real pissy with anyone that don't.